I think expression doesn't have answer and equation have answer. Example, 1 plus 2 is expression and 1 plus 2 equals 3 is equation.
Oh yeah, those things always glitch.
Maybe.